Hello guys, Filzaescaped 15 has been finished and now released. Bass VT, who is the developer of the Filzaescaped, has released the official Filzaescaped for iOS 15. So in this video, I will show you how to download Filzaescaped iOS 15 with no jailbreak. Just in case you are curious to know what is Filzaescaped, just like the Filza file manager which you get through the jailbreak, the Filzaescaped is the iOS file manager with root access which allows you to access and modify the root file system in iOS devices without jailbreaking your iPhone or iPad. As you know, this time there is no jailbreak available for iOS 15, but the Filzaescaped 15 uses the same jailbreak exploit to give you the same Filza that you would get if you were jailbroken. So on which iOS versions you can install the Filzaescaped iOS 15? Filzaescaped 15 supports iOS 15 all the way to iOS 15.1.1. It only supports these versions, but these versions are not mentioned on the official website. But you can only install on these versions. So let's start the process to how to install Filzaescaped iOS 15. First of all, you need to download the Filzaescaped iOS 15 IPA file, which you can download through the link given below in this video's description. Go to this link, scroll down. Here you can see that you can only install Filzaescaped on iOS 15 to iOS 15.1.1 running devices. Scroll down and click on this link. Here, just tap on the skip button. Just tap on the download button and it will start downloading. As you can see, the download is now completed. Now I will show you how you can sideload the Filzaescaped IPA file. I will use the alt store to sideload the IPA file and I already have installed it on my device. But if you do not have it in your device, I will put the links below in the description to install alt store on Mac and install alt store on Windows. You can go there and install the alt store, then you can install Filzaescaped IPA file. You can also use the sideloadly if you want. So once the alt store is installed, keep the device connected to your PC and make sure your device and computer are running on the same Wi-Fi network. Now open the App Store, go to My Apps section, tap on the plus icon at the top, select the Filzaescaped IPA file, it will start installing it. So now if you just install the App Store to sideload Filzaescaped, it will ask you to put in your Apple ID and password. Here you need to add the same Apple ID which you used while installing the App Store. As you can see, the Filzaescaped is now downloaded. If you try to open it for the first time, it will ask you to trust the app. For that, go to Settings, General, Device Management, and then tap on your Apple ID and trust the app. Before making this video, I myself downloaded it and trusted it, therefore it's not showing it now. Now once you open it, as it's a new release, the app might crash or take a while to open because it runs the exploit first in the background to get all the privileges. Your device might get restarted as well. This is what happened in my case. So guys, this is how to download Filzaescaped iOS 15 without jailbreak on iPhone or iPad, which lets you access and modify the root file system. Thank you for watching.